I lost one of my true legends and heroes in bluegrass, and he was kind enough at the age of 7 years old when I was to stop talking to a big crowd, and he turned around and showed me this song. Got to talk to him at his house a little bit before he died. I missed him. You know, all of our good ones are leaving us. That's the way I feel about bluegrass. I miss Bill, I miss Lester, and I really, really deeply miss this fella here. I can't sing this song, nothing like him, but I will promise that I wanted to keep his music going, and I do want every show. In a dreary Yankee prison, where the rebel soldier lay, by his side stood the preacher, and his soul would pass away, and he thanked me, whispered Parson, as he clutched him by the head. Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the South? Thank you.